ancient tradition that the world will be consumed in fire at the end of 6,000 years is true, as I've heard from hell. The whole creation will be consumed and appear infinite and holy, whereas it now appears finite and corrupt. This will come to pass by an improvement of sensual enjoyment. If the doors of perception were cleansed, everything would appear to man as it is, infinite.